I'll assume that you want to live in your Canva team. So I'll show you today how you can leave or remove yourself from Canva team. So let's get started. Okay, as you can see, I have two windows open. So I have this account number one, which is the profile shows L. And my account number two here on the right side shows profile D. So I will invite my account number one to my account number two team. I will go in the menu in my Datiron Uno team. People, we have a one people here invited, and I will invite my first account here. I will get the email address. I will get this email address and invite. Send invitations. So as you can see, invitation sent to my first account. I will check my email address. So this is the accept invitation link. I will click this. Not now. Got it. Okay. Let's refresh my account number two. There. My first account is already in my team. You see on my profile, there is a small circle of DU. It indicates that you are in DU team. Stands for Datiron Uno. So if you click your profile, you can see that there is the personal team, Datiron Uno's team. If I switch team to personal, I cannot use a premium template, but if I switch to the Datiron Uno's team, I'll use premium templates that Canva offered since my second account is a team plan. Let's check the team by clicking this hamburger menu. And then you can scroll down. You can view your team here under team tab. People. If you're joining a team, each member are able to view your information, such as your name, your email. So now, let's assume that I want to live in the Datiron Uno's team. There's a various way that you can do to leave the team. So first is you need to contact the admin. You need to contact the owner. How you can do that? By viewing the team and then go to the people and search who's the owner. Copy the email and then send an email to the owner asking him or her to remove you on the team. Only the owner can remove a member in his team. So for example, here I have the ability to remove a member. This is my second account is the owner of the team. If you can't find the owner's information here on the people, for example, you got a lot, you got a ton of members on the team. So you will be able to find the owner's information by clicking your profile. Go to the account settings. And then scroll down, click billing and plans. And then you can reach out to the admin by clicking this administrator. The match and team scoring voice details, contact your administrator. Just click the administrator, but if you just hover your mouse here, you can see there's a mail to you will see the email. You can view the email or left. That's the admin's email. So the second way to leave the team is to reach out on Canva support, informing them that you want to leave on this team. So you can do that by clicking this question mark button. Click that one and then search or type or contact. Contact Canva support. Click contact our support team. We will be redirected to another tab and then select, please select an option, teams and group. Issue, I want to be removed from a team, then you can describe whatever issue you get, or you can just type I want to be removed from the team. I don't want to be in the team anymore, or whatever reason you have why you want to leave, or why you want to leave the team. Then you can add a screenshot, but this is an optional. And then after that, just click submit button and just wait for Canva's response. So that's all for today. I hope you learned from this video. If you have any questions, just comment below and I will reply. We'll do my best to address concerns. Have a good one.